An apartment fire forced several families out of their homes today. San Juan's fire chief says a heater sparked the flames. The fire completely destroyed one unit but knocked out power to several others. The landlord there is helping the affected residents. Jose Moreno lost all his stuff in that fire. Moreno is thankful no one was injured. He and his wife are staying with family until they find a place to live.